Hello, I'm Diana and my weight is 42 kilograms and my weight is 169 centimeters. That's why some people come up to me and ask me why I'm so thin, or does your mom give a food to you, or even the most awkward one, are you anorexic? And that's why I have chosen this topic for my informative speech, to give you an exact definition, causes, symptoms, and ways to prevent an anorexia. And that's what I will discuss now with you. And first, let's start with the simplest one, with definition. So anorexia is a mental disease, and it's an eating disorder, and it's often called as anorexia nervosa. And you know, anorexia is when you feel yourself overweight, even you are too thin. And it means that you just have a fear of gaining an extra weight. And according to the National Association of Anorexia in America, about 8 million females suffer from anorexia, and this is about 3% of world population. And now let's discuss why these females become anorexic. As scientists point out, that there is no exact causes of anorexia, but there are some circumstances which lead to an anorexia, and first one is cultural beauty ideals and media. And it's not a secret that we follow some models of Victoria's Secrets, and it can be Dinara Erkaha on Instagram or Bertman Bish, and their weight is 42-45 kilograms, whereas their height is 175 centimeters. Yes, we just look at them and think that I should be like them. Then it's in professions which requires you to become slim. Namely, they are flight attendant jobs and models. They require you to lose some weight. Then it's a peer pressure, especially in a puberty period when your shape is changing. Some peers can point to you that you are too fat, they can bully you, and it causes an anorexia. Now let's discuss some symptoms in order to identify are our friends or someone from our society is anorexic and try to help them. First of all, anorexic people, they are always exhausted because they don't consume any energy, and so they became exhausted too fast. And they have dry hair, dry skin, and also nails. And they are always dehydrated, and they need some water, some food to keep in a balance. Then another symptom that their menstruation cycle is just stopped. And girls, it's really unhealthy for your future health. Now let's talk about some treatments. As I am not a professional, I cannot give you directions for a treatment, but I advise you to go to the doctor and consult with them, because not only one doctor will deal your problem. There will be some nutritionists and psychologists, physicians, they all will consider your problem and give you a motivation and will direct you to the healthy eating habits. And now let's talk about a positive things. It's about ways of preventing anorexia. And girls, please understand that excess size will not bring you happiness if you wear M or L. You should love yourself just the way you are. And also, if you want to keep fit, yes, go to the fitness, keep some muscle weight, not fat. And now you have some apps on your phones, like on Android and iOS, yes, you can count the amount of calories you consume, and the normal human should consume about 3000 calories a day. And yes, just follow this rule and you will not get any extra fat, and it's not a problematic one. And also, you can do some cheat days for yourself, like choose one day and eat pizza, sushi, I don't know, whatever you want, and then other days follow your own rules. And that's all in my opinion, the ways of preventing anorexia. You should love yourself. And to conclude today, we discussed what is anorexia, its causes, symptoms, then ways to prevent it. And I think that my speech was very informative, and now you know what is anorexia, and you will be take care of your friends who is always in a social media and following these skinny ideal beauty ideals. And don't be anorexic, but please, let's be healthy.